Hello and welcome to Vivi TV News. I'm Roberta and I'm here with your weekly update. This week's top story, the world record for common carp has been broken in Germany. Markus Pelzer from Bornberg caught Mary, the world's biggest common, now at a world record weight of 89 pounds and 1 ounce during a 3-day fish on a German gravel pit. Nicely done, Markus. In other news, a grieving widow has paid tribute to her late husband with a koi carp tattoo, using ink mixed with his ashes. Matt Britt, a keen angler, died after only a few months of marriage to wife Sharon. She decided to get this tattoo so he would always be with her, and she requested some of his ashes to be used along with traditional tattoo ink. The carp tattoo was designed by Richard Cubbin from South Coast Ink in Eastleigh. Thomas Duncan Dunlop and Tim Paisley spent 2 weeks fishing Peg 18 at Rainbow Lakes in France, during which they brought in a massive haul. Thomas Duncan Dunlop caught 63 carp, including 5 which weighed over 60 pounds. We asked him what his secret was and he said, "All of the fish were caught on Ultima 30-pound braid with 30-pound Power Extreme snag leaders, solar size 1 long shank hooks and solar Chinese takeaway boilies. As a trip it was fantastic and to top it off, it was over my birthday." That's quite a birthday present you've got there, Thomas. For those of you in the southeast, there's a new Fat Fish Tackle shop that's definitely worth checking out.
Fat Fish Tackle have opened a brand new 3,000 square foot shop in Canterbury, which looks set to make some waves amongst local anglers.
Finally, the catch reports. Loads of you have sent in pictures of your latest catches, and this is one of my favourites.
Daniel Rumble caught 12 fish in one session last week, including these two fantastic carp.
That's all for this week. If you'd like to send me a message or you have a newsworthy story you think we should know about, please email newsdesk@bivvy.tv. Catch you next week.